Welcome to Erica Angelo, where you find love, you fall in love, and you stay in love with Erica Angelo. I mean, you don't fall in love with me. I mean, you will after you read my stuff and watch my videos. You'll be like, oh my gosh, she's so adorable. I know. Stop. Okay. Redefining your relationship. Did you know that you can do that? Well, you can. And so welcome to Erica Angelo, where I'm going to share with you how you go about redefining your relationship. Now, this is part three, so you need to go back and watch part one and part two. Go watch those videos, and then you'll be up to snuff as to where we are. So redefining your relationship. We talked about how you can be great friends, but there's just no chemistry there, like, whatsoever. So we're going to talk about the reverse. What happens when you have amazing chemistry, but you cannot stand the person you are with? Can't stand them. Just looking at them, you're like, shut up. Like, pull your lip over your head and swallow. Thanks. Appreciate ya. It happens. I remember talking to a lady one time who is married, and they had 5 children. And she said, sex life is great. Just can't stand him. And I remember, I was younger then, and I just remember thinking, how is that possible? How do you engage in intimacy and then hate the person? Well, it happens. It happens to people. You have, like, the feeling there, and you're like, I won't go into it, but you know. And then, but day-to-day stuff, you're like, I just want to, and it just happens. And so what happens when that's going on? You've lost your connection. I mean, you're not conversating. You're not really remembering why you guys are together in the first place. And bottom line is, you just have gotten comfortable. You're very comfortable with the other person. And sometimes with comfortability, guess what? We lose respect. We lose respect for the person that we're with. And it's kind of hard to really engage someone that you really just don't respect. And you really start despising them and resenting them. And so what can you do? You know, if you pick up a magazine, they may say, well, if you keep doing it, you guys probably need a divorce and you need to find someone else. Well, that's not always what you need to do. You can actually work it out with the person that you're with. What a concept. So, redefining your relationship. How do you redefine things? How do you take it out of just the, you know, chemistry zone where you're like, ooh, I love you at night, but I can't stand you in the daytime. Don't like you at all. Get back to the things that made you guys happy. When's the last time you've just gone on a simple bike ride? When's the last time that you've gotten back to laughing around each other? If you have to go to the movies and watch funny movies together just to get you guys laughing, or remember the funny times that you guys have had together. Share those stories. Go back and replay them with each other. Remember when you used to do this and, oh my God, I would just laugh for hours over this. What were those things that made it fun for you guys? And what are you doing about it? That's the biggest thing. You can watch people like myself, which I appreciate you watching me. But you watching me and you applying what I say, those are two different things. So watching about, oh yeah, that's right, we need to make each other laugh more. We need to go get some funny movies. We need to go for a bike ride together. We just need to do the activities that we used to do as friends. Well, that's great that I got you feeling good and you're thinking about it, but now you need to go out and do it. You need to go and be friends again and do those things that made you come together, that built the foundation between the two of you. And go out and do it. So, you're not stuck. Just because you have great chemistry, but you can't stand the person, doesn't mean it has to stay there. There is hope, and you can redefine your relationship. So if you need more, and you're like, this is good, but I need more, go to my website, ericaangelo.com. I offer coaching there, and I have so many free writings and videos that I've done. Just go through them. Type in relationships and boom, 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 boom. You'll see tons of information. But if you just need to talk to someone one-on-one, I get it. I'm a talker. I'm a verbal processor. I get it. Go and book you a coaching session with me. I'd love to be able to talk with you, hear your story, and get you guys back to where you actually like each other again. It's a beautiful concept. Anyways, thank you for coming to ericaangelo.com, where you find love, you fall in love, you stay in love. Mwah. Thank you so much. Bye.